Hello students, welcome back to BPSC Learn From Home. In the previous session, I said that this Odysseus is going to rescue his companion. In what way? Let us see in this session, children. Now I am going to continue that. Not so fast, evil muse, cried Odysseus, and following Hermann's instruction, he drew his sword in a flash and rushed at Circe to kill her. Not so fast, means this Circe will inform to Odysseus, now you go and stay with your companion, as now you are going to turn to a swine. Then at that time, this Odysseus, not so fast, evil muse, who had said these words? Odysseus. And following the Hermann's instruction, he drew his sword. Okay, what the sword? This Odysseus he used to have. He drew that sword and in a flash and rushed at Circe to kill her. Means he had tried to kill to Circe. Who is that, children? Odysseus. How pity, fair Greek, she cried. I am a weak maiden. And afterwards, what does Circe will say? You have pity on me. And she had said in that way, and next, I am a weak maiden. Means who had said it, children? This is which had turned his men into swine, stayed his hand. And afterwards, this Odysseus, remembering that Circe is alone, okay, he had remembered that Circe is alone and could break the spell, okay, she could do something else, and which had turned his men to a swine, okay, because of the Circe only his companions had turned to swine and they have stayed themselves in a hand. And you harm me as you did my men, said Odysseus. And afterwards, this Odysseus will say to Circe, you are thinking that you are going to harm me. What the situation is in my companions, the same, it will happen even to me. Also, you are thinking in that way. Means who had said? This Odysseus had said to Circe. But my magic did not harm you, she said. How could this happen? It is because the gods favor me, replied Odysseus. But afterwards, the Circe would say, this magic had not harmed you. How could this happen? Means who I said, children? Circe. This is all because of the favor to me, which is by the god. Means who I said, children? That is Odysseus. She now fell at his feet and said, surely you must be Odysseus. No other mortal could resist my charm. Let us be friends. Afterwards, this lady, that is Circe, but she will say that she will fall on the feet of the Odysseus and she will say, surely you must be Odysseus. And no other mortal could resist my charm. No other people can do in this way. Means who had said? This Circe had said to Odysseus. Let us be friends. Means this Circe had said to Odysseus that let us be like a friends. And next, you are mocking me? Have you not turned my men into swine and also tried to destroy me? You are mocking towards me. Means who had said this words, children? This Odysseus. You are behaving in that way. You are mocking towards me. And afterwards, he had said that, and you are not, you, how you have turned my companions to a swine. You are thinking even to destroy me in the same way how my companions are. And next, stay, Odysseus. Circe pleaded, I swear by the gods to do you no harm. What do you mean by me, children? To beg. Okay, stay, Odysseus. I am going to plead towards you. I swear by the god to do you no harm. Okay, afterwards, what does Circe say? Circe will say, no, I am going to pray that nothing harm will happen from my side. Means who had said, children? This Circe had said to Odysseus. First, you must restore to me my men. And afterwards, this person will say, first, you have to bring back my men how they were in the first. Means who had said? This Odysseus. word. What do you mean by say children? Put into its protective covering. Okay. In other words, this is what this phrase should say. The in the other words, it is sword. And next there is a put into its protective covering. What did he mean that in the protective covering? That is sword. Since he now took his man and went to the state where Odysseus' man was shed. Odysseus followed at a safe distance. The tormented beast rushed from the stream at a command from Circe as the animals came out. Circe touched each one with a wand, and at once the beasts fell from their bodies. With amazement, Odysseus saw the swine became men again. Here, what it had happened, children? Circe now took a wand. Okay, this is one of the wands.
For a whole year, Odysseus
should we not be thinking of going to home? Should we, means now it is a time, means now let us think that we have to move to a home, means one of the companion accepted. This audience knew that we are right. He came to Sissy and said, it is time for us to leave. Pray do what you can to help us on our way. And afterwards, this audience, he will go towards me, Sissy, and he will say that it is the time for us to leave from here. And let us, you pray to us, that is that you have to offer to us that what help you can do towards us on the way, children, on our way. Means who accept? The Odysseus accept to Circe. As soon as the Odysseus accept to Circe, what did that happen? Let us see here. I could not help, I could not keep a guest against his will, said Circe, with the tears in her eyes. Ready your ships, I will provide you with food and drink. And afterwards, what did Circe said? I could not keep a guest against his will, because you are like a guest to us. You are telling that we want to leave the palace, and I cannot say against towards your words. She had said it that way, and next Circe with her tears. Okay, she used to weep. She had cried over the Odysseus, and she had said in that way. What she had said, children? I could not, miss, I would not keep a guest against his will. Okay, you are the guest to me. Okay, I have to believe on you. I have to listen to your words. I cannot go against your words. Means who I have said? Circe, by getting tears in her eyes. Ready your ships, and I will provide you with food and drink. And afterwards, what this Circe will say? Ready your ships, I am going to provide you food and drink. Who had said to them this word? This Circe had said to Odysseus. When they were ready, Circe warned Odysseus of the danger to avoid if they wish to get safely home. Then Odysseus called his men and said, now we are bound for Ithaca at home. Yeah, next, what did that happen, children? When they were all ready, children, when who were ready, all the companions and Odysseus, when they were ready, this Circe warned Odysseus of the danger to avoid if they wish to get safely home. Okay, just this Circe is going to warn towards the Odysseus, if you are going to face any dangerous situation, to avoid those if they are wish to get safely to the home. Means who had said this first? Circe had said to Odysseus. And then this Odysseus called his man. Okay. Then who had called Odysseus and called his man and said, now we are bound for Ithaca, our home. Okay. Where was their home, children? That is a one of the small island. That is Ithaca. They had planned to move towards it. Oh, who is that? This is Odysseus and his companions. It is a time to move towards the home. Who answered? Odysseus. This completes the chapter, that is Odysseus. I hope you people have understood this lesson, children. Thank you.